That's me. See, when I was a kid, I was always watching films. I was watching them in classes. I was watching films going to classes. And then when I wasn't watching films, I was in school, thinking about why I'm in school. I never really got the point of it. Everyone was walking past me mindlessly going to their next lesson. But all I was thinking about was making films. Everyone was the same to me. Everyone but Jack. See, Jack was different. He was different in a way that he didn't love films as much as I did, or even wanted to make films. He was living in the film. He was the main character. His idea was that, what is the point of working hard if we're all gonna die anyway?
Wouldn't want to mess with that then.
And so he didn't really try. He just kind of went to school because he had to, but he didn't really care about it. He was just enjoying life.
Are you supposed to be in class yourself, mate?
No, I got private study.
Mate, you always have private study.
I didn't really have private study either. In fact, I had biology.
Dion.
So what did you get up to today?
Look at the usual.
The usual for Dion was definitely different from the usual for me. But that didn't stop us from getting along. Dion was a wise guy. He didn't speak much, but he didn't have to speak much. In fact, now that I think about it, he does speak a lot. He dropped out of school a couple months ago, and now he's living his life. Free of any worries in life, he can pursue absolutely anything. He can just open the door and leave. I think it's time for me to tell my friend something I've been planning to do for years. Move to the land of opportunity, the American dream. She asked me how-